Bombax delves the depths of deepness.
I believe we should run now.
Ratchet could not bring it underwater.
That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Psst. Hey, pal. You got any of them Rhino Holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of Holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus, the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Let's enter that hoverboard race. Huh?
Captain. Come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock. What is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. We'll collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Impressive. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome! I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the Magna boots himself. Blank, return them to Ratchet.
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Attention scientists! Chairman Dredd here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here and
Ratchet, look out!
Weapons your creed will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
What is all this? It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Deactivated.
voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. For your safety.
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
Ha! It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bandit. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Ouch! That one hurt.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
I recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to teach subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you not be using it, in fact, you should be used. Recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Upgrade the proton drum.
Attention intruder. You have entered the testing facility for a Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
Yield! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what... Tell us what you... hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what did he say?
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your SK-81 Jetpack that to traverse the sky, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! XK-81 jetpack, come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.